Tudors on greetings. In today's social climate, we tend to kiss on the cheek when we meet friends or casual acquaintances. In Tudor England, if a businessman went to dinner with a colleague and was introduced to his wife, he'd kiss her straight on the lips, even if they'd never met before.
That's enough. Plenty.
No. What?